Hello and welcome to Nolan's School of Motoring. In this video tutorial we will be looking at Sharston Roundabout from different approaches. If you are following the traffic signs for Chester as you approach the roundabout, you should start to see the information sign on your left. Chester is at the 3 o'clock position, past the 12 o'clock, which means a right turn. You will need to approach the roundabout in the right-hand lane, indicating to the right. Give way from the right. This approach is controlled by road markings. Expect traffic lights as you go round. Move across, making sure to time your signal correctly and not make any driver slow down or swerve near your vehicle. The exit road is directly in front. Cancel your indicator after you have left the roundabout. At this roundabout, we're going to follow the traffic signs for Chester. As we look at the traffic sign, we can clearly see it's past the 12 o'clock, which means it's a right turn. Now we're going to use the left lane to make a right turn at this roundabout. On some roundabouts, you can use the left lane to make a right turn, but only if the road markings or traffic signs say so. On this roundabout, the A560 is in both lanes. This is the reason we can use the left lane to make the right turn. As you enter the roundabout, stay in the left lane. You can clearly see the traffic signs for Chester. Indicate as you come off the roundabout, and again you can see more traffic signs for Chester. At this roundabout, we're going to follow the traffic signs for Manchester City Centre. As we approach our traffic sign, we can clearly see Manchester City Centre is past the 12 o'clock, which makes it a right turn. Position your vehicle in the right-hand lane on the approach, making sure to indicate to the right. As you enter the roundabout, keep to the right. As you go under the bridge, your second exit comes into view. After this exit, we will need to move across to the left, indicating and exiting the roundabout. Make sure to cancel your signal after you leave the roundabout. At our next roundabout, we're going to follow the traffic signs for Altrincham. As we look up, we can clearly see the traffic sign above our head. This is telling us what lane to use. And again, this is reinforced at the next traffic sign. As we approach the roundabout, we can clearly see our traffic sign to our left. Altrincham is past the 12 o'clock, which means it's a right turn, and we're going to use the right-hand lane to make this approach. Indicate to our right, watching the traffic in front. As you enter the roundabout, keep the signal on to your right and stay to the right. As we go past the second exit, you need to start moving towards the left of the roundabout. Indicating as you come off. At our next roundabout, we're going to follow the traffic signs for Altrincham. We can see it's well before 12 o'clock. This means it's a left lane approach. The roundabout's controlled by traffic lights, so we just need to stop at our stop line. Make sure our indicator is on to the left. watching our traffic lights. And as we move off, we'll have a quick glance to our right. As you exit the roundabout, make sure to cancel the signal. At our next roundabout, we're going to follow the traffic signs for Sharston. If you look up, you can clearly see the traffic sign above your head. This is to make your lane clear. And again, this is reinforced at the next traffic sign. As we approach the roundabout, we can clearly see our sign coming up on the left. Sharston is our first exit, well before 12 o'clock, which means it's a left turn. Indicate to the left as you approach. Keep indicating as we exit the roundabout. And again, cancelling the signal as you come off. Now we're going to start following the traffic signs for Cheadle. As we look to our left, we can see our traffic sign. Cheadle is at 12 o'clock, which means it's straight ahead, left lane approach. We don't need to indicate our intentions, as our road position is clear. Now, as we exit the roundabout, we're still looking for our traffic signs for Cheadle. As we look to our left, we can see our traffic sign. Cheadle is past the 12 o'clock, third exit, right turn. Again, this roundabout is controlled by traffic lights. And we just need to stop at the red light. Indicating to the right as we enter the roundabout and staying in the right-hand lane. It's our third exit, and as we come up towards the second, we need to indicate to the left and move across. As we move off, making sure our indicator is on to the left, and coming off at our exit for Cheadle. I hope you found this video useful, and please subscribe for more videos.